if there is anything positive at all about the horrifying images of the ongoing genocide in Gaza, it is that the world has finally woken up to the shocking realization that behind the smokescreen of a free and democratic homeland for quote-unquote God's chosen people, Israel is in reality a classic colonial settler state with an apartheid system borrowed wholesale from the former white minority regime in South Africa.